People are really persnickety about what they consider to be a short story, a novelette, a novella, and a novel. It varies from genre to genre, too, a little bit. Expectations in fantasy are different, for example, than they are in like sci-fi. If you are writing sci-fi, you don't necessarily have to write some huge, you know, tome. Whereas in fantasy, 100,000 words is like the minimum as a short book.